Hi guys, Dark Zerar here, and today I have a Yu-Gi-Oh! Manga. It's a Zexal Volume 8 with the broken card Utopia the Lightning. I was looking forward to get this card. It's still not legal for Europe, only for America, but I think soon it will be legal also here. Now let's open the manga. Of course, Utopia the Lightning. You can also exist summon this card by using a rank 4 Utopia Master you control as the exist material. If this card battles, your opponent can activate cards or effects at the dealt of the damage step. Once per chain during damage calculation in either player 10, if this card attacks, battles, and opponent matches, while this card has Utopia Exist Master as Exist Material, you can detach 2 Exist Materials from this card. This card's attack becomes 5000 during the damage calculation only. Broken effect can easily get rid of things like Cosmo and BA. So I love it and hope still we have it soon in our decks in Europe. Also, I will show you a bit of the manga. It's from the Zexal area, Yuma. Somewhere will be Astral too. Here it is. Fine. Also, I ordered some random cards I wanted. Let's check them. 3 Storming Mirror Force, Double Fairy Wind, 1 Fire Hunt to make a playset, Dark Advance, 1 Illusion Lantern, and some random stuff the shop sent me. So this was Dark Gerard. Like, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this card. Out.